What is up? It's Arushi, and today I'm back with a DIY video. Now I noticed that all of you guys really like DIY videos, so I decided to come up with one. Now I also noticed that the peel-off things have been really trending over the internet, especially YouTube. So I decided to show you guys a DIY peel-off face mask, which just needs two ingredients and is bomb because there is anti-acne, anti-wrinkles, and anti-blackheads. So I guess that is all a girl needs, and yeah, I really hope you enjoy this video. If you do, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I guess that's all I had to say, so without further ado, let's get started.
So all you need for this DIY is an egg, any empty plastic container, a fork to whisk the egg with, and a brush to apply the mask with, and a kitchen paper roll. Alright, so the process is quite self-explanatory. First, you separate the egg whites and the yolks and just use the egg white. Next, after you've separated the egg whites, you apply a very generous amount of egg whites using the brush on your face and apply it all over your face, or you can also just apply it on the areas where you have the most blackheads. Now, once you're done applying the egg whites on your face, what you're going to do is you're going to take the kitchen roll paper, make sure it's a single layer, tear it into small parts and start applying that on your face. Now, you're just going to apply small pieces of paper all over your face, and then you're just going to pack that up with the egg whites, and it's going to be really fun applying the whole layer on your face. You're gonna repeat this process all over your face. It was actually getting really difficult for me to film it on the camera, so what I did is I went to my washroom and applied the whole face mask, and then I filmed it. So this is how my face mask turned out to be, and this is how your face mask will also turn out to look.
This is a close-up of the nose post-strip. I can actually see the blackheads, but I don't know if the camera is able to show it or not.
Song by Major Lazer, Boom.